Ashri. I'm from ICBio Clinical Research Institute, a platform where I got to know what clinical research is and in what way I can explore my career. I thank all my faculties who gave me practical and theoretical knowledge about the concept, and more added advantage what we got here is personality development classes that helped me to face the interview boldly. Today, being placed in top MNC CRO company as medical writer, I feel proud to be a student of ICBio. Thank you, ICBio, for giving me such opportunity.
Hi, my name is Pratiksha, and I feel really proud to get connected to ICBio. It's such a great platform to know in depth about clinical research. And I got placed in ICBio as a clinical process coordinator in RWE department. I feel really proud to be a part of ICBio family. And they had given me 100% assurance that I'll be placed in a reputed organization, and they finally did it. Thank you so much.
Hi, this is Megha Kerikar. So I'm a class of 2016 batch. I have completed my PG diploma in clinical research and data management. So this institution had supported me as a basic foundation for my future career. So I am very happy to be a part of this institution. So a great boy. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Priyanka Mahana. I wanted to get into clinical research. But before getting into clinical research, I wanted to get the knowledge of it. So all the institutes I found out about, I got to know about ICBio Clinical Research Institute. Here, the faculty is very friendly and supportive. They not only motivated me and gave me all the knowledge about clinical research, but constantly they were guiding me. Because of their help and constant motivation, I was able to crack interviews with a top MNC as well as some hospitals. So I'm very grateful to this institute for providing me such an opportunity to shape my career in this field of clinical research.